China is a multilateral player. In multilateral discussions, the issues are very different from bilateral issues. And Chinese discuss issues of growth, development from their perspective. The challenge about any multilateral discussion is that you have to bring consensus across every issue. Every country has a veto power, and therefore we have to bring everybody on board. And I must say that we have been able to work with every single country.
快来订阅通识，按旁边小铃铛给我们点赞和分享哦。如果有什么想说的，也欢迎在下面多多留言。